So to give you a little backstory on how this whole fishing video is. So basically, this is our bait spot, and before every time we go to a spillway or a spot, we pick up some mine cichlids in this little canal on the side of the road. Usually there's tons of them, but in the past few days there hasn't been many, and we were always wondering why. One day I was looking down the canal and I saw a tarpon roll, and I was like, So we picked up some shiners and tried them out, and this is how it went. Hope you guys enjoy.
Oh! He's got him, he's got him. Tarpon on. Nice! Tarpon on, boys. Pops with a good one. Did he take it straight down? Okay, land him. We can't go that way. Come this way. Nice! No way we found a tarpon spot. I want to get another jump on video. Okay, come over here, walk over here. Okay, I'll try to walk over here. And like, you're gonna have to like lift him up on the land or something. Wait for he's tired out. No way! Jeez. I told you I saw tons of them rolling. Freaking worked. It's not a bad one either. Too far. All right, let's try to walk this way. They're gonna see it's a tarpon, and that it's gonna mess up the spot. Damn it! All right, come this way. I'm up or something. Wait for him to calm down a little bit. Let me see the hooks that you have. I don't know. Come this way a little bit.
Looks like it's that bird.
Then that could be good. And we have like 40 pound, I think.
No, I.
Oh, you
changed. I went to 30.
That's still. No, not in that stuff. Get him out of there. You're still in it. I'm gonna try to bend down. Oh, yeah. Oh god. Yeah, you have a good hook set.
No. Did you grab the leader and just pull it straight up?
I'm gonna try. Got him. Nice. Let's go. Look at that fish, boys. Woo.
He's really sick.
I know. Here, hold him. Show the video. Look at him. It's a little 2 pounder, 3 pounder.
Yeah. It's really silver.
Yeah, look at that. Nice.
Alright, let's get a picture.
I'm just gonna bend down. Oh yeah, he swims off. Yeah, he got it. He's good. He's good.
Yeah.
I'm clear. Okay. Nice.
Nice.
What a... No way we just caught that here. No way. Set up your music, Sirglock, bluegill, 30 pound leader, swivel, 20 pound mainline. Just tossing it in the fountain and let it go down. I got one. Right next to frickin'... This place is just filled with them. I caught one on the little tilapia. Third one of the day. I didn't get the first two on video, but this one's definitely the smallest. When you let it float down, it doesn't sink, that's the thing. It's just right on the top of the surface, which sucks. I literally see him swimming around. Got one. Oh, it's tiny, tiny snook. Now this is a micro. This is definitely the smallest of the day. I lost a biggin. Let's release this side.